above it rise golden on a hill, and through their shadowy avenues there steals the scent of olive trees and the dawn light on the far Ionian Sea. I stand within the house of my beloved, reverent before a veiled radiance divine, but piercing by the strength of love that mystery. Look up to where thou walkest on the lonely mountains of the sky, and worship thee. I come before thee at the passing of the night, suppliant for pity as grasses thirst for dew. Oh, let thy robes of pity sweep upon the stones, that so our bruised feet may feel the flowers of peace, carpeting the pathways of thine house. I know not in what far place thy luminous beauty rests amid the sky hosts, but before thine altar I leave my body as a lamp, wherein a little flame is burned. And so my soul, secure amid infinity, serenely shall go forth to thee alone. A far note sounds, ethereal, tremulous and thin, calling from star to morning star, a song begins, and all the corridors of earth and sky resound, and with them my song of songs, praise to my beloved, where chant the starriest harpers of the day, be praise. The pillars of the house of my beloved stand golden on the hill, where birds are winging. How shall I, who heard the chanting of the stars, bring gifts to my beloved at the dawning, save in the adoration